Barry Douglas zagrał całe spotkanie w meczu rezerw kolejorza. Podopieczni Patryka Kniata pokonali drużynę Piasta Żmigród 4-0.
First of all, Barry, how's your ankle?
Yeah, it's good. I'm very tired, but you know, I feel good. First game in over 4 months, so yeah, it's good for me.
Hasn't it been a little bit tough though, playing with the guys whom you barely know today?
Yeah, well, you know, it's just trying to remember all the names. But after 10, 15 minutes, you get to know everyone and it's no problem. I just shout loud and wave my arms.
We've seen a lot of aggressive tackles from you and a lot of fight up in the air. Is the Barry Douglas as we know him back?
I hope so. You know, I will see how my ankle is tomorrow. Hopefully I have no pain. And then we can look to the next match.
The folks of Motherwell did not perform as you wished.
No.
Will you be ready for the second leg against Stjarnan?
Well, I hope so. You know, I just need to get more matches. I need match fitness, but now I feel good. My ankle is a lot better, so hopefully I can. That is my target to make the next match.
Then why is the 11 on your back? Can Gergo feel worried?
No, it was just the number I was given. So, no, he doesn't need to worry. 3 is my number, so I will keep 3.
Yeah.